Hi all! Today, I'm going to show you all on how you can manually update your report's data output. Okay, first of all, click on Preview and then click on Export Document. Select the file format that you wish to export and then click on Save. Well, you can basically change whichever details you want. As you can see, I'm changing the quotation amounts in my report. I'm also changing the total amount. It's so simple, isn't it? Why don't you try it?